children are there. But when there is a separation or anything happens, such one parent moves away, or there is only one parent to look after the children, that is the time when all focus is on the adult. The adult, whether it is the male or the female, all sympathies, all time, all attention is given to the person who is the divorcee or the widow or the person who is being living without the partner. And the adult also feels that yes, I am the main person, my life has been shattered, my life has been disturbed. But with that life are connected the children. And that is the time the parents have to be strong and support the child. Unless you support your child, then nothing will happen. It is for the children that everyone is moving ahead. There are so many people who just say verbally that yes, I will do it for my child. Then what happens? They just are involved in their own activities and the feelings of the child goes in the background. But the real thing is that you should take care of your child. And how you will realize it, you will realize by watching your child, by seeing how he is feeling, and then provide the proper support. The child will show his loss through different activities, through the different responses. The child becomes aggressive, he will be stubborn, he will not give the proper response as expected from the adults. The child feels that life is being difficult for him. There is only one parent. And why the home setup is different from the others? Normally, in the usual home, there is the mother and the father and the children. But if God forbid one of the parents is away due to any reason, then the child is the person who is deeply hurt inside. The child is tense, the child is feeling stressed, but nobody is looking at the feelings of the child. Sympathies of friends, neighbors, parents are all with the person who is cared out to the parent, the single parent. So what you have to do, you have to be strong as a single parent so you can support your child. And this can be background of the child also. It will bring lot of stress in the working of the child. The child sees other parents coming and picking and dropping the children. Why? For that child of single parent, only one parent is coming. One parent is giving anything. And as the research says that yes, children are very upset on this special day. If it is a Mother's Day or Father's Day, children are making cards for both the parents. On both occasions, if it's the Mother's Day, child is making cards. And a child who does not have the mother is deeply upset. But it's the advice of the psychologist to the parents that do not let your child develop a symbol of sympathy. There should be no feeling of sympathy for the child. The teacher should be guided to teach the children, to handle the children carefully with affection, but no sympathy. These are the facts of life the child has to face. It may be at a young age, as a toddler, as a very young child, or it may be an older child. But these are facts of life which the children will have to face. And they will be able to do it better if there is support from their parent. One parent has moved away, but the other one has to be very strong so that he or she can provide the proper encouragement, love, and be a supportive role in all aspects. The research says that do not treat your child as a peer or as a friend or as a child should have the fame of being a child. He should be treated as a child. Yes, there should be closeness between the parent and the child, and the parents should be able to share everything with the child. Sharing is there. Take the child out for activities, involve the child in sports, anything bad about it. Everything has their aspects, negative and positive. So it is up to the adults how we will take the situation, handle the situation, and let the child be developed in a proper, healthy environment. Because child's feelings are very much showing through his behavior, through his educational achievements, because child's achievement is disturbed. If there is some disturbance at home, then it shows in the child's studies. They are not able to cope up with that level. That is a symptom that yes, there is some problem at home or in the environment. At home, he is not getting sufficient support. He is not getting enough attention as is required. Because if there are two parents, they are covering up for all aspects. But if there is a single parent, then child has to get all the attention from that parent. Now it is up to the parent that he or she will give enough support that it will cover all aspects. The child will not be neglected in any way. And the things recommended by psychologists and researchers say that sports is something which will involve the child greatly. Take the child out for activities, be involved in community activities, and let the child join sports club, be with the child. He is taking it from the environment. He is taking it from the people around him. So the child should be well protected, well cared for. Many children show signs of different behavior problems. The behavior problems can be being harsh with other children, not being friendly with the children, provide the real support to the child in any stressful situation. Whenever any child is disturbed, there is always looking for the parents. The parents will come and support the child. They know the child, parents, and then the teachers who come to the support of that young child. Child is surviving in a situation which can be made less difficult through the cooperation of the adults. The child is a being which is blessed by God to the parents. But if in case the one of the parents is